May the Lord be in your heart, help you to confess your sins. Yes.
I have a scrupulous conscience, Father. This need to confess so many things. If I step on two straws in the shape of a cross, I feel that I have to confess it. It torments me.
Try to make a good confession. And remember, Christ forgives us all of our sins.
Only little things. Nothing. 17 of them, Father. The first was that waitress near Candlestick Park. I cut her throat and watched her bleed. She bled a great deal. It's a problem that I'm working on, Father. All this bleeding.